I visited the Suzzallo Library to sketch. It's also known as the Harry Potter Library. It's at UW in Washington, and it is a beautiful, beautiful library that throws you back into the Gothic period.